Salim, the slave freed by Mehri, states, I and Abdul Rahman bin Abi Bakr were accompanying Hazrat Saad bin Abi Waqqas' funeral. When we passed by Hazrat Aisha's apartment, he reported from her this hadith of the Prophet ﷺ. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 567.